it's a computer lab. What have we here? Note 5 does seem to be too damn slow. That's what I was thinking, that it would have been like an infinite battery. Point, but still, it doesn't hurt to err on the side of caution. Maybe. Motherfucker needs to leave. I'm not fully convinced he's left. I don't know.
싫다니까.
Okay, fine. Thank you. I can't argue with either of those points. Go speed over, go. He had to have been on the track team for him to be able to run that fast. This is getting ridiculous. Now, see, I would have at least made the janitor, you know, try for it. I wouldn't have given him a free shot. Faintly hear keys, but I can't tell where it's coming from. It is really light outside to be nighttime. Yeah. I guess that's that constant lightning thing that they have going on in Korea. Keys from and to hell. They're both. Okay, I saw where he was at. On the floor above me. Mm-hmm. what as far as that, like, humming noise thing? That's the seal that's on, like, that side of the hallway. And, of course, he's coming down this way. I'm ready for maximum nope. I'm just. This guy needs to go get a life. Something. A life, a girlfriend, real or inflatable. I have to agree with you on that, Catenator. The janitor is the ultimate camper. Life is already taken. It's being used. He needs one of his own. Because that made sense. No, I need it for this one, unfortunately. Thank you. there's a death out there. Go, speed noper, go, speed noper, go, speed noper, go. A rubber band. Fucking janitor, I swear to God. Yeah, he glitched through the wall. It does have logic, just not with, you know, the movements of the evil characters. Yeah. It has nope logic. Basically, Daniel. Actually, before I do this... I'm gonna save. The universe of eternal nope, yeah. About right. I got another save pen. Because cheese.